Based on ZZ's initial findings, it looks like none of the crushers are receiving power. Check the nearby power substation and see if something's amiss. Power isn't reaching the main delivery conduit. Look around in the substation. You may need to reroute the power piping nearby. With these pipes in tatters, the water can't reach the boilers. If those valves are opened in the correct sequence, they should reroute the water to the working line. Based on ZZ's initial findings, it looks like none of the... Power isn't reaching them. With these pipes and tatters, the water can't reach the boilers. If those valves are opened in the correct sequence, they should reroute the water to the working line. If those valves are piping nearby, with these pipes and tatters, the water can't reach the boilers. If those valves are opened in the correct sequence, they should reroute the water to the working line. Sequence, they should reroute the water to the working line. Power is on, spreading to machines and buildings all over the facility. Let's deal with those Seize Crushers next. ZZ's Arc Emitter should be able to help with those crushers. Power is on, spreading to machines and buildings all over the facility. Let's deal with those Seize Crushers next. ZZ's Arc Emitter should be able to help with those crushers. Thank you.
attack that tower.
You'll see a large cave at the north edge of the site. The final ray of crushers is in there. Look for a master switch that controls them. Well done, Outlander. We're back up and running. Now it's time for a little creative problem solving.
Directive. I will ensure your name is in the archive. Task resumed.
Ha!
weapons, or you're fired!
I'm out of range. I don't have a time.
You and you, get out there and stop them!
It's too far away.
Yeah!